is what's happened to them. I hope they do not remember this when they wake. They do not remember this when they wake.
Seal. Most of them are headed for the fortress. If I can close the gates, that will keep them from overrunning the countryside. From there, I'll have to find a way to re-imprison them all.
I know a way. I have the other half of your medallion. If we reunite the pieces, it will seal the army away again.
How do you know that?
It's complicated, but I think it will work.
These creatures are turning all of my men into statues. I think these medallions are protecting us! If you let go of your half, you're in danger. If we're going to reunite the pieces, I want you standing next to me. Meet me at the gates! You must be careful! I've started the palace's defense system. There are traps everywhere!
I noticed. Gears must run the palace's defenses. They look more dangerous than the traps. This is what my father had in mind when he sent me here. Go visit Malik, teach you to command an army. Teach me how to chase him through the entire palace is more like it. He even shot an arrow. Well, one of his soldiers did. When I get into these situations, I end up ordered about by women. First Vera, now this.
Thank you. The creature Razia warned me about. What's it doing?
Zamin Bayan Belafid! Hassan de Suleiman Rab Hedakonid of Okushin!
She's right. The army is getting more powerful. aren't any statues.
Good, you're here. There's a large group of sand soldiers on the way. I can slow them down, but I need you to close the gates.
All right. How does it work?
How should I know?
That's helpful.
I think the levers behind you lock the mechanism. If you unlock it, that should let you raise the bridge. They've broken through. Get this working as quickly as you can.
Thank you.
enter traps. Crush them with stones. I must have killed hundreds. Yet there are more. I can feel myself getting stronger as they die.
Do you need help?
No. How are you doing with the gates?
I've got the gears unlocked.
Good. The army's nearly here. I'll slow them down.
Could the army be affecting him some way? He says it's making him stronger. Something is definitely wrong.
But we seem to be separated again.
We need to reunite the medallion. Wait there until I find a way up.
What's your hurry? The army is trapped. I can kill them one by one, gain their power.
Do you hear yourself? This army sucked the life from your people, and you won't stop it because it makes you feel strong. We can end this now. Throw me the medallion.
Throw me your half. If you care nothing for power, let me reunite the sea! As I thought.
Azir was right. I've got to get the medallion halves back together. Doors. I hope Razia can explain what's going on.
Why did you not give him the medallion?
He would not have reunited the halves. I'm certain of it. Something is wrong. He talked of leaving his own soldiers to die, as if it meant nothing. He refused to stop the army. He acted as though I were trying to take his kingdom from him. Why is he so obsessed with power? What did this do to him?
The army is growing stronger, and your brother killed many enemies. By collecting their energy in the medallion, he must have fallen under the army's sway. The power we added to your half of the seal must have shielded you from it.
Why didn't you warn me this might happen?
We thought you would be quicker to reunite the medallion. You let your brother convince you to wait until it was too late.
If I get the seal away from Malik and reunite the pieces, will he come to his senses?
It is possible. In any case, the longer we wait, the stronger the army will be. You must find your brother again. This time, if he will not give you his half willingly, You must take it by force.
He's being controlled. I won't harm him.
You tell me Malik was a wise leader. If he is beyond helping his people now, you must be the one to take his place.
I do not want his power, or his kingdom. I will make him see reason.
Then you must hurry. We will give you what help we can. Hadiyeya Avra Farma.
What is this?
The power of the Marid. Dominion over water. Why did you not give him the medallion?
He would not have reunited the halves. I'm certain of it. Something is wrong. He talked of leaving his own soldiers to die, as if it meant nothing. He refused to stop the army. He acted as though I were trying to take his kingdom from him. Why is he so obsessed with power? What did this do to him?
The army is growing stronger, and your brother killed many enemies. Collecting their energy in the medallion, he must have fallen under the army's sway. The power we added to your half of the seal must have shielded you from it.
Why didn't you warn me this might happen?
We thought you would be quicker to reunite the medallion. You let your brother convince you to wait until it was too late.
If I get the seal away from Malik and reunite the pieces, will he come to his senses?
It is possible. In any case, the longer we wait, the stronger the army will be. You must find your brother again. This time, if he will not give you his half willingly, you must take it by force.
He's being controlled. I won't harm him.
You tell me Malik was a wise leader. If he is beyond helping his people now, you must be the one to take his place.
I do not want his power, or his kingdom. I will make him see reason.
Then you must hurry. We will give you what help we can. Hadiyeya Avra Bardor.
What is this?
The power of the Marid. Dominion over water.